This is Head On by Irem, which came out in 1979. This is not to be confused with the Sega Gremlin version of Head On. That was a horizontal left to right playing field. This one from Irem is vertical up down. So basically what they did is they switched the field 90 degrees. There were other games that came out like this, like Dodge'em, but this particular version is very close to the one from Sega. Some of the differences, you see Irem in green and purple there? Well, that's obviously not in the Sega version. If you can get Irem spelled out as you run around the maze like that, and each of the quadrants are the same color, you get a multiplier bonus. So you get a bunch of extra things. Now, running over the letters don't do anything, but if you somehow get them all, bam, you get a bonus. The way this game is played is you have a little car, the little yellow car, and you start off going counterclockwise. The red car is going clockwise, that's the computer. You gotta run over as many of the dots along the maze as possible. You get 5 points per dot, and if there's diamonds that come up from the red car running over them, you get 10 points, and it's multiplied by the number of cars. There's one, two, or three cars that come up from the computer, so it does get progressively difficult. There is an accelerator that allows you to go faster. So you can go slower or faster, so you can speed up or slow down. This is a one or two player game, but you don't get to play at the same time, which would have been really cool, being able to play clockwise and your friend plays counterclockwise. That would have been a good sequel. Now they did a Head On 2, it'd come out, but that was a different maze. So this is a kind of a fun little game that you get to play just one at a time. At the time, in the late 70s, it seemed like everybody stole from everybody, and everyone just copied everybody, you know? People were just saying, hey, this game, that game. And I'm surprised that this was even called Head On, because it really is another version of Head On that Sega had done. But it's vertical. And that's really the only difference. That and the Irem spelled out. This, in my opinion, is easier to play than the horizontal version from Sega. Out of the two, I prefer this one. Now, Head On 2 is even a better game. Head On 2 is a slightly different maze where you can actually reverse directions, and watch my review for that. But as far as Head On goes, or Dodge 'em, this is a pretty decent game. It was fun back in the 70s. It's fun today. You can still play it. Anybody can play it. You take a kid and say, hey, all you gotta do is just get the dots and here's an accelerator and don't get killed. That's it. Pretty basic and simple what holds up today. That is Head On from Irem.